Good evening, I'm Barry Skinner. Welcome to The Sounds of Jazz. Here's pianist Tommy Flanagan and his sextet. Thank you. That was Dee Dee Bridgewater. And first up, we had the Tommy Flanagan Sextet.
This is the Sounds of Jazz on 88.3 Southern FM in Melbourne, Australia.
Guitarist Barney Kessel and his trio from 1957.
If you'd like any information on the tracks featured in this program, then email bjskinr@gmail.com.
Music.
Thank you.
Beautiful tenor sax of Hank Mobley with Little Girl Blue. That was recorded in 1956. And that's where we have to leave it for another week, when I'll be back with more Sounds of Jazz. I'm Barry Skinner. Thank you for your company. Thank you.